Hello, I'm David from the RACOM product management team, and today I'd like to introduce you to our latest industry cellular router, the MH3. MH3, the third generation of our MH family, was completely redesigned using our experience and technology from our industry-leading radio modem, the RIPX2. This brought better user interface, improved reliability and harsh environment certification, more interfaces and sophisticated configuration options. There are many cellular routers on the market. Only a few offer real Linux router capability and heavy-duty build and security needed for SCADA systems. In this presentation, I will explain why MH3 is the best cellular router for mission-critical SCADA and telemetry application and hybrid networks in the world. I'll start with a technical overview of the product, then summarize key features, and finish with a selected case study showing MH as a key component of still expanding electrical distribution network with hundreds of units. Our MH cellular routers are on the market since 2012, and they are used around the globe in the most demanding environments, including high mountain ranges, deserts, polar regions, and tropical jungles. MH3 has been specifically designed to excel in challenging environments. MH3 is a great choice in all scenarios where high reliability and security is required, like power, water, and gas utilities. ATMs, security, and surveillance applications can also benefit from its robust construction and comprehensive feature set. Furthermore, MH3 is a great companion to our RIPX2 radio router in hybrid networks. There are 7 key areas you need to assess when considering using cellular in your critical infrastructure network. Let me show you what MH3 has to offer in every area, starting with performance. MH3 features universal, worldwide cellular data module, compatible with cellular bands across the globe, thus simplifying its deployment. It is built on dual-core CPU with 512 MB of RAM, giving it enough power for sophisticated routing or security calculations. The unit offers a true full-features Linux routing capability, including support for dynamic routing protocols like BGP and OSPF. Moreover, it offers Babel protocol for efficient dynamic routing across low bandwidth networks. Standard features like VLANs, QoS, NAT, and many more are all supported. This brings unprecedented flexibility to network planning, since MH3 can serve as a communication center of a remote station. Reliability is critical in our business. That is why we are happy to say MH3 can brag about its MTBF being over 100 years, thanks to our meticulous manufacturing and QA processes and durable construction. As a mark of the confidence we have in our products, we offer a full 3-year warranty on all RACOM devices as standard. MH3 features 2 SIM card slots with automatic failover and can withstand operation temperatures from -40 to +70 degrees Celsius. MH3 is the first cellular router in our history to offer full IEC 61A50-3 electrical substation use compliance. Cellular routers, by definition, require strict security measures since they often use public cellular network to transmit sensitive data. That is why we offer a comprehensive suite of security features. On the side of the users, we have role-based access control and support for radios. On data integrity side, we implemented IPsec and encrypted admin website traffic. OpenVPN is in the works and we will publish it soon via a free software feature update. To protect the unit itself, we incorporated L2, L3 and L4 firewall, sometimes known as stateful packet inspection. The firmware is digitally signed and encrypted, and the unit is physically protected by a temper switch. MH3 offers the widest range of interfaces to date. 4 gigabit Ethernet, 1 SFP and up to 3 serial ports, digital inputs and outputs, and of course 5 of our terminal servers, simplifying serial SCADA communication over IP networks. Serial SCADA protocols like DMP3 or IEC 101 are 100% the same as in RIPEX2, making the units ideal for hybrid networks. MIDGE3 can also be combined with our previous generation cellular routers and radio modems for easy gradual upgrades of the existing networks. We like our products to be versatile, and that is why we include micro PCI expansion slot. We can mount GPS, extra serial ports, or another cellular module to further extend MIDGE3 functionality. Certain high-end features can be unlocked by software keys, giving you additional flexibility when building the exact MIDGE you need for your scenario. MIDGE3 cleverly designed hardware is very power efficient, and we even include sleep mode in the software, making it a great choice for solar-powered applications. And finally, all MIDGE features and configuration setpoints are accessible via our HTTPS API, making it easy to integrate MIDGE into your infrastructure and custom solutions. MIDGE3 firmware is based on RACOM software platform, a unified foundation we use for all our next generation products. It provides a modern and fast web admin interface, which works great on mobile, tablet or desktop computers. And if you ever saw a RIPEX2 admin website, you'd feel immediately at home using MIDGE3. The website is accessible via our USB to Wi-Fi or USB to Ethernet adapters, and can also be configured directly on any Ethernet interface. Monitoring, to name just one example of what we get thanks to RACOM software platform, is a premier tool allowing technicians to see what exactly is being transmitted through which interface and when. Aside from that, we have ICMP ping, event logs, statistics and history, and of course SNMP, including configurable notifications. Free software feature updates make sure the device is secure and regularly bring new features and tools. MIDGE3 is a perfect companion to our RIPEX2 radio routers, and our clients often combine the two into one hybrid network. In such a network, mission critical data is transmitted using the licensed radio network, and larger critical data demanding wide bandwidth are sent using a cellular network. Both devices are using the same serial SCADA protocols, which are 100% compatible. This means no additional hardware is required to build a hybrid network. Central routing can be managed by either MIDGE or the RIPEX unit. In case you're interested in radio networks, see our RIPEX technical presentation video or access the reference section on our website to find out how RIPEX and MIDGE are being used independently and together around the world. Time to sum it up. MIDGE3 is built on powerful dual-core CPU and universal worldwide cellular module. It is a fully featured Linux router. It is designed for industrial environments and can be operated in a wide range of temperatures with mean time between failures of more than 100 years. It is certified for use in electrical substations. Two SIM cards allow for automatic failover. MIDGE features end-to-end encryption capabilities using various VPN protocols. User management is role-based for additional security, and user access can be managed by radios. The unit offers multiple interfaces for both legacy serial and modern Ethernet RTUs, including SFP port. It supports many serial SCADA protocols, which can be bridged to IP communication using terminal servers. MIDGE is scalable using the micro PCI Express slot for additional cellular module, GPS, or more serial ports. Its features are further personalized using software keys. Dynamic routing allows for easy network commissioning and automatic backup routes. MIDGE3 features a modern, responsive web admin interface, SNMP, and an API allowing use of any of its features programmatically. Standard MIDGE3 units can be installed in hybrid networks alongside our RIPEX radio routers. MIDGE is used all over the world. One of the first applications of MIDGE3 has been a network expansion of a power distribution control system in Vietnam. EVN is a power distribution company based in the country's capital of Hanoi. It caters to both consumers and businesses over a vast area of northern Vietnam and many surrounding areas, including many islands. Our MiG-2 has been selected for modernization of their SCADA network after a rigorous testing way back in 2017. Starting 2022, the network uses MiG-3 for further expansion. Almost 1,000 sites are equipped with MiG cellular routers connected to the VPN concentrator in the center. Some remote stations use serial interfaces, while more modern ones are connected using Ethernet. SCADA protocols IEC 101 and IEC 104 are used throughout the network. MiG allows end-to-end encryption of the network using IPsec. EVN is happy to report no outages thanks to robust DoSIM failover feature. It is important to point out that the units are often operating in extreme tropical environments. Wide array of protocols and interfaces and intuitive web management simplified MiG installation, making the job easier for the engineers. And that is all for today. Thank you for listening. If you need any more information, please get in touch with us. Thank you and have a great day.